It is March 1st, 2021, and things are swell today.